Hi, I'm Pen Gillette, and this is my partner, Teller. Welcome to our video game, Pen and Teller's Smoke and Mirrors. This is Absolute Entertainment's top secret Ultramat testing center, where Teller and I have spent the last year or so. We've been holed up in here, designing, drawing, and programming every single aspect of this game all by our lonesomes. Now, if you know anything at all about Penn and Teller, you'll know this isn't going to be your typical shoot 'em, kick 'em, jump 'em video game. So if you're, let's say, looking to goof around with short immigrant piping engineers with lots of facial hair, or some hyperactive nocturnal insectivorous mammal, or a couple of guys pounding each other's brains out, that's it. Get 'em. Come on, go. Pound that sucker. Yeah, chest move. Finish up. Jump. Death move. Death move. Death move. Death move. Death move. Death move. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. The winner and still champion. I will be back to kill again. If you like any of that sort of stuff, you're playing the wrong video game. We've got some great things here. I mean, there's Mofo, the Psychic Gorilla, a mind-reading monkey that'll just kill you dead. Sun Scorcher, that uses his amazingly intense and dangerous graphics that Teller and I invented. Just the best, isn't he? It's all sleight of hand. Amazing. There's Desert Bus, the only bus simulator available on any Sega platform. Buzz Bombers, a sneak preview of a brand new Absolute game that introduces two super cool characters. What's your sign? Teller and I will figure out which sign of the zodiac you are with the help of our patented personometer device. And, of course, Smoke and Mirrors, featuring yours truly and Teller doing things no one's ever done in a game before. Yep, you really got to be impressed with all the work we've put into this game. I mean, this baby was ours from beginning to end. We poured our heart and our soul into it. Man, the nights we spent. Teller, remember?
Hey, guys, how you doing?
Hi, buddy. The pizzas. Oh, sure, yeah. The pizzas.
Anchovies, pepperoni, mushroom, meatballs, the trimmings.
Good. Well, why don't you just here's the money. All I've got is this more money, Teller? More money, Teller?
Do you need any more ideas today?
We're taping.
How'd that sun scorcher thing
The idea of having anchovy pizza was really good.
Did Desert Bus go over?
Why don't you just... We got the pizzas.
You need any more jokes?
Sure,
you like the one about the bear.
Sometimes when you're working all night, it's nothing like having a nice slice of pizza to help you get ideas.
And now for tonight's feature story. Those wildly popular Las Vegas magicians, Stinkbomb and Rot, have announced conclusively that magic actually exists and they themselves possess real magical powers. The dazzling duo plans to prove its claim at the forthcoming Stinkbomb and Rot show, which will take place in their opulent Las Vegas mansion, the Bangle Palace. Known for their extravagant showmanship and their ability to capture and tame endangered species, Stinkbomb and Rot have been partners since their early days as street performers in their hometown of Newark, New Jersey. Traveling to Europe, the prestidigitatory pair spent time at the legendary Fliegende Hase Circus, where they honed their performing skills and their unrecognizable accents. In addition to the Las Vegas spectacle, other magical luminaries, the Great Escapo and Baluno, both avowed Stinkbomb and Rot followers, will demonstrate their own powers in New York City and at Harry's Midwest Carnival. Numerous Stinkbomb and Rot followers, fellow magic practitioners, and other show business supporters are expected to be out in force to stir up excitement for the big show. The public is encouraged to lend their support by donating generously to the Stinkbomb and Rot cause. In the words of Stinkbomb and Rot, magic is all around us. Only we can show you that it is real. Its time has come.
Nah.